pinche casa, güey. ¿Por dónde quieres empezar? ¿Qué tienes miedo? ¿Por qué? ¿Qué tienes de scary? There's a lot of nonsense over here. This looks like an old jacuzzi right there. Look at that right there. Mira esa chingadera ahí. Una pinche. Look at that scary door right there. It looks like an Annabelle doll. This house is messed up. It's all burned. No sé si alguien podía vivir aquí, bro. Look at all this stuff. Yeah, this must have burned down a long time ago.
This pinche carro ahí.
Look at this old car. This is where it all burned down. ¿Todavía tienes miedo, güey? ¿Por qué no tomas un retrato? Take a picture right here. Stop zooming in. Alright. There's some old tagging. Dude, this car blew up. Look how it looks. We're about to go in right now. Let's hope nobody's here. Dude, everything seems old here. Mira esta chingadera. Everything is dropped. There's a lot of windows broken. This is all vandalized. Look at that window. I don't know how old these are. It's an old thing to drink water from. This must be like a fly trap. It's exactly what it is. ¿Por qué no tomas unos retratos? Para que me los mandes. We got some Indiana Jones tape. Super old right here. Look at that. VHS. Let me go out through this way real quick. Nah. Alright.
Aquí huele raro, ¿no?
We're about to see if somebody's in here. These look like old rooms. Very old. Look at the ceiling. Yeah, this was probably like an outhouse, part of the house in the back. Got some old beds there, some tag. That's the closet. This room is probably where the couch is at. This is probably where the kitchen is at. Seeing since it's all messed up. There's the hallway leading to the other rooms.
like a cassette. Old school cassette, and it's still in there. Yeah, this place burned down. All right, I'm gonna check this hallway right now. Nothing there. ¿Todavía está ahí? Wow. Chingada. There's an old restroom. You can't even see nothing in here. Dude, it's dark in here. Fucking wire. That wire. Dude, look at these old rooms. I could barely even see what's going on here. Yeah. Nobody's been here for a while. So that was that. Oh, wow, there's a lot of stuff around here too. All right, so that was that. It was fun exploring that place. I've never been to one. This was my first time. It wasn't bad for the, you know, first time that I've been to one of these. I might do more if I could find them. But in the meantime, I'm out.